January is usually the month where Hollywood steers clear of and keeps all of its flagships and blockbusters far away from. And it's usually a dumping ground of all the movies that Hollywood doesn't have much confidence in. And I'm going to review and tell you my feelings about a movie called The Fifth Wave that I've just seen, and I'm going to tell you about my feelings about this movie. So see you on the other side. What's up, YouTube? And it's nice to see you guys back here again on Showtime with me, Wayne Emanuel. So let's jump straight into it. The Fifth Wave. What do I think about this movie? Well, I think this movie didn't hit the mark. And why am I saying that? Because I feel that the marketing surrounding this movie was not delivering like what it was saying on the packaging. And what do I mean by that? Okay, I mean this. That it seemed from the trailer that it was an action-paced sci-fi action movie. And when you're watching this movie, you come to terms with it's not about that. It's more of a dialogue, drama-based slash sci-fi movie. And halfway through the movie, it seems like the producers and directors couldn't agree on what direction to go in. And you can really feel that vibe. And I just cannot justify saying to you guys to go out there and get a cinema ticket and go in the theater and watch this movie. It doesn't feel like a blockbuster movie. It's just one of those movies that should have gone straight to DVD. It should have gone straight to digital download or Blu-ray, whatever. But for me, the movie, and I love sci-fi movies. I love these movies where you have a big alien ship above a city. I used to watch those black and white B-movies when I was growing up in East London. I loved them. Every Saturday morning I was watching these black and white movies on BBC Two and I loved them. So I was quite excited having the opportunity to watch another sci-fi movie. And it's not a horrible movie. It's not that bad. As I've seen many reviews on YouTube and I've read so many different blogs and people are just saying this movie is terrible. It's not that terrible if you look at it as a romantic, dramatic, sci-fi movie in this post-apocalyptic world, then it does hit the mark. But the way the movie was presented in the trailers, no, it's obvious that people are not going to like this movie because they were expecting something else. And that's why I'm going to give this movie a 4 out of 10. And guys, today I'm going to try and do 2 reviews. So the next review coming up next is The Visit, the 2015 movie. So guys, thank you so much for joining me again. Give me a thumbs up if you like this video. And I'll see you very, very soon. Bye-bye. Thank you.